We have documents from the FBI at Guantanamo saying that coercive interrogation techniques are not good at producing actionable intelligence. If anything, rapport building techniques are much better at producing.